All right, we are back. I'm gonna do a couple of quickie bounty runs and then just to get some of those crafting materials. Thought I would have had plenty after the other bounty runs. After the other bounty runs that I did, but I guess I got a few more death breath here and there, so now I'm in need of some more. All right. Just the one I want, right? Make sure I get all my right stuff on. For some reason, it's knocking some of my stuff out. All right. Right, let's go hit it, and if they do open up a whimsy deal. Save that like that. And this way I'll get the death breath and the magic find, but only if we're going to Whimsydale, obviously. See? What happened? Why did I lose that? I didn't save it. I thought I saved it. Save it. Bounties. I don't know how many. Maybe two, maybe three. I don't know. Really don't care for a Skeleton King, but... Why would someone leave now? Kill Tiffany. Give me shrinies. Give me 10-minute shrinies. For they make me happy. Wait. Hello, shrinies.
The night embraces
my misplot.
Four more. Shame one.
Grave robbers have defiled Reach.
Charge. Why do you torment me? You embrace it.
possible.
And get shiny.
Weakness consumes you. That needs to recharge.
More shrinies. Shrinies.
That needs to reach a five corpse.
Here.
creature will die.
I got that.
I missed it.
Oh, I hit the wrong one.
Afraid not.
I want to hit that one. Oh.
Plague of the Barovers.
Come on, shrine! And still. Where is it?
I will corpse for that.
Just gonna keep myself busy. Look for shrines until they need help with Diablo.
Yeah. stronger.
They get them all. I didn't think they were even fighting Diablo yet, I guess.
I'm returning to town.
Three protection shrines and a speed shrine. Well, I guess it could have been worse.
Tyriel, it's been interesting for me to see all of these places where you and the Leveling journey. I've heard so much about your adventures with Leah and Kane. I almost feel like I was there.
They were fine.
An ally has left. My foes grow weaker.
Is a little bit better.
Toughness, but gained some damage, extra critical hit damage. Not much, but a little bit. And the attack speed.
An ally has left. My foes grow weaker.
Which shadish. And let's see. Probably just break this down, but. Spench bloodshed.
You look like you could use a new item of, don't forget, luck always
I cannot
changes.
Afford that.
Let's upgrade Shabadish. Brilliant. It's 20 maximum essence, that's nice, but
you.
Oh, my wheel.
a wondrous artifact of old, and that's what you want to do. Very well. You're imaginative, aren't you?
Well, that one's not bad. Little maximum essence. Mediocre at best. It's got no maximum essence. I don't like that chance to deal 19% area. I don't like the attack speed. Not for that. Not for that. Well, I suppose if you're using that for, okay. Well, if you're using that for the other build, the, Death Nova, it might not be bad. But it's put it in here. Another bounty run. I don't want to go any less than 100 death breath. I'm probably gonna do two more, maybe three. Let's
has joined me, but our foes gain strength.
Already done the wound. Nice.
I can bring that down.
Empower. I dare. I am empowered.
Thank you.
Fine Sawtooth Sith. Sawtooth shit. Spinach punch.
That needs to recharge. This world can abide you no longer.
You see the chickens? I saw the chickens. Very rare to actually see those chickens. Right. Level 2. Another enlightened one. Shrinies! More shrinies! 10 minutes! 10 minute shrinies. Why not?
A grave beckons!
How many enlightened ones do I need?
Longer.
was pretty good. Where's my little... gold collector guy? He's right there. Why ain't he collecting any gold for me? I had 3 enlightened shrinies, which helped me not a half.
My essence is too low.
Goatman! Anybody? Anybody? Where is everybody?
That needs to recharge.
Chickens! Come on, where is everybody? For 5.
I need to go back. An ally has left. My foes grow weaker.
One upgrade. I don't think I want to upgrade any ring. I don't think I need to upgrade ringies. I do not, because both of my rings are already augmented. Shit, just got one weapon. Now me be good after this.
You have access to a wondrous artifact of old, and that's what you want to do with it. Very well.
If that's what you want to do with it. Strength based. This one is actually, I guess, somewhat less than of that one, I guess.
Small minds, small goals. I won't judge.
Wow! I didn't think I could get one worse than mine. Well. Wow, the damage is actually worse than mine, the base damage. Well now. In that bachelor. All right, let's spend some more charge. Or spend some charge.
Do come back again.
That is too expensive.
Rolling the dice twice. Roll the dice and take your chance.
What's wrong, Cormac? You look even worse than usual.
Of course I do.
Small minds, small goals. I won't judge.
Nada and nada and nada and more nada. How much nada can you get? Okay, I've been going for a while. We will be back later in the day. I'm probably gonna do at least one more bounty run for a little bit more crafting materials, just the basic ones. I thought I had plenty last time I did my bounty runs, but I guess you just go through them faster, or maybe I just gained too many death breath. I don't know, but this time I want to have so many that I will never have a need for any of them ever again, at least in this season. Okay, I will see you all next time. Bye, everyone.